I was there on my second day, and immediately the whole family descended on me and was telling about this organization. I didn't even know where I was. I was in Florida for 24 hours. But that's the enthusiasm that you all bring to this organization. And I think it all comes from the gene. All the way over there, Mama. And wonderful turnout. I just want to say thank you very much for allowing me to say just a few words about the chamber. I am new here in town. I've been here 5 months as of Monday, and I'm looking to grow the organization, give back to the community, something that we haven't done in quite a little while, and I'm really looking to form some coalitions with a lot of different organizations, with businesses. My background is with other chambers, but also with small business, so I know what it's like to spend some sleepless nights looking for how do you make ends meet? Do I pay my chamber dues? Do I pay my electric bill? How do I make this happen? And so I understand that we have to be able to give back and give value to businesses, something that really makes sense to the bottom line. In the next few months, I'm looking at developing partnerships with our city, both Palm Harbor and Dunedin and Tarpon Springs, and all the various entities that are involved with that, with St. Petersburg College in Tarpon Springs. We've had some communications there on that campus, and then many businesses and community organizations in the area. But we have tremendous assets here, this being one of the true gems that I know is going to really shine in this community. And I'm excited to take the opportunity to work together to build a strong community here. So thank you very much for having me.